One of my good friends, man, is Chyskillz. That's my brother right there. I know he was one of the big producers on the album. I know he did Throw Your Guns, he did y'all the Slam. How you linked up with Skill?
Oh shit, that nigga Chyskillz.
That's my man.
I met that nigga Chyskillz going in the weed spot, nigga, on Jamaica Avenue, nigga. They had a studio. Yo, they had a studio downstairs from the weed spot. And this nigga Shiloh came running out to the truck like he wanted to rob niggas or something. Niggas pulled the burnout on that nigga, like, yo, nigga, it was good. He's like, nah, nigga, I just do beats, man. It ain't even like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, you can't be running up on a call like that, my nigga, word. Now he's like, nah, nigga, I heard you gotta deal with Jay, word, I got beats. So that's how we met Chyskillz. He gave us the beats. Nigga, we driving off in the truck like, yo, this nigga got shit. So, you know, after that we was going to Flushing. We was going to that nigga crib, Flushing, Colden.
Colden, yep.
We was going to Flushing. We seen niggas like Lost Professor, Nick the Exotic, all them niggas living around there. Froy Flush, all them niggas is around there, you know what I mean? But nigga, we was in Flushing, you know, fucking with Shy with the beat so much, nigga. Niggas, we was in Flushing a lot. You know what I mean? Shout out to them niggas over there. We was fucking with Shy for a minute because it took like 2 years to do the Back the Fuck Up album. Like, about a year and change. Like, it took a minute. Yeah, so we was over there always fucking with the nigga Shy. He had the ASR. Then he got the MP. MP, what, he got the MP60 back in the days. That's what it was.
Yeah.
Word.